The housing crisis is a complex and challenging issue that's having a real-world impact for thousands of Aussies. The reason why is actually pretty simple. Property prices are high despite high interest rates. Rents are high and getting higher. And that's a big part of the fact that there aren't simply enough homes to go around. Without wishing to be the bearer of bad news, it's been revealed tonight that this is about to get worse. New research from KPMG shows there are 37,000 dwellings in Australia that are approved, but building hasn't started yet. Almost 80% of those are at the more affordable end, apartments and townhouses. The properties sit in the lag between housing being approved and building starting. But that number is abnormally high, making it even harder to buy or rent a property. Melbourne, Sydney and Brisbane are worst off, with the numbers of stalled homes much higher than this time last year. Adelaide and Perth are actually doing better than previously. But the ACT is having a shocker, 63% worse off than this time last year. There are some positive signs. Here on The Late News, we like to be glass half full. Experts say that construction costs are starting to stabilise and developers should be soon pushing ahead with more projects.